new French company called PIXII was unveiled a digital rangefinder, also called PIX II. Instead of packing a screen on the back, all the photos should be seen on your smartphone. And to compose the photo, there is an optical rangefinder of the old school instead of an electronic viewfinder. The digital camera has not changed much since the 90s, says David Barth of PIXII. PIXII has not yet published the price, the resolution and even the size of the sensor. However, we do know that it has a CMOS sensor with a global electronic shutter, 12-bit sampling, high dynamic range and ISO from 100 to 6400. Like many other new cameras, there is an OLED control screen on the top, which allows you to select ISO, white balance and other settings. The 0.67x optical viewfinder features backlit LED frame lines, which show 40/50mm and 28/35mm lens fields of view. It also has an automatic parallax correction to allow the viewfinder to move away from the lens. Like the incoming Zeiss ZX1 camera, there are no slots for memory cards. Rather, you can buy it with 8GB or 32GB of internal storage and share images to your smartphone via Wi-Fi and Bluetooth connectivity. It will support Leica M lenses, which are compact and have excellent optics, but are also incredibly expensive. Fortunately, other lens options will be available with Leica M adapters.